Hi, so welcome to the Heavy Hour family. Today, it's about hour 6.45.
We're already at like countdown.
It is almost hour 7. We're out here today.
What are you hungry for right now, Sharice? Hawaiian pizza?
And sweet and sour chicken.
Oh, that sounds really good.
You know the hurry?
Wow.
Whoa.
Wow. Hey Jordan, you're rad. Hey guys, hour 9, we made it. Hi.
Hi.
Welcome to my famine vlog. Where are we at today? Hey! Hey Keenan! Come back. Alright guys, how are you guys all feeling? Are you guys hungry?
Yeah!
We're out like...
Can I just sleep? Wait, we're not even at 19 yet?
No. Hey Luke, what's up?
Yeah?
You Gucci? Good morning Luke. It's hour 21.
Like hour like 20 something. So apparently
Jake was so generous to share his pillow with Isaac.
And Isaac took it and he's freaking naked, bro.
So hungry. So hungry. 22. How are you guys feeling?
I'm not hungry, but like
not hungry.
It's the point
so,
where it's
it
like
depending on kind of
I know.
Scrub. What's 11:30 plus 12?
We're 12:30. 23.5.
23. Hour 23.5. 11:30. Gordon's 11:30.
Hi everyone.
We're waiting outside of this food bank thing.
YWAM.
YWAM. UWAM. We all wham.
How's the homework?
Hey, didn't they talk about this?
Alright, so we're just gonna talk for a little bit and we're gonna take it off the
wall. That's a nice one.
The breaking of the fast in 30 hours. How are you feeling?
Good.
Feeling good. How about you, Diego?
It's lit.
It's a lit. What about
your time? You know, as a church, you know, getting together, you know, starving together, realizing that food is so much more important.